Here we can see that Illusio has nothing in his hands other than a simple poker chip. There's nothing special about this poker chip, but with a simple wave of his fingers, it jumps up into his other hand. Now let's see that again in slow motion. You can clearly see that there's no magnets in his hands and no strings. But Illusio can do this trick again, and again, and again. So how does the poker chip float like that? Simple. Magic.